Alright, what's good, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Now, I did something. Want to see? I'll give you 5 seconds to think what I did. You can read the title and the description, so you'll probably know already. Yeah, I sprained my wrist. Too bad, right? I can't, in school, I can't play gym, I can't go outside, I can't do art, I can't do library, I can't do music. Canada, what all the I think I said a lot of them. Yeah, gym, I think I said that already. Yeah, I can't go outside for recess. Can't go outside, period. I go like sit on my bed. I gotta wear this cast for 5 to 7 days. I can really do is play a game or watch TV or watch videos. And yeah, I know this is probably gonna be a short video. That I sprained my wrist, it was one day it just started hurting really bad. And then, like when I picked up a pot, like my left hand, it started hurting really bad. Look for this brace. Yeah. So, oh yeah, I went to the doctor. Dr. Story Guard, shout out to her for being a good doctor. Yeah, shout out to her. I went to another doctor. I got my x-rays done. They said my wrist was sprained. Said it was a really bad sprain. And bones inside my wrist are really close together. They're not supposed to be. They're supposed to be a little spaced out. But they're not. Yeah. I just wanted to tell you guys. I probably won't be making videos. I just wanted to tell you guys. So for the people that watched my videos, I probably won't record in like a week or something. Yeah, I'm really mad that this happened because I can't do anything. Yesterday we had gym and I couldn't participate. If you don't know what participate for the younger kids, it means I couldn't do it. Yeah, this will end off the video. Type in the comment, hashtag rip in the chat for my sprain.